This breeding principle holds the key to the efficient use of our atomic fuel resources of uranium and thorium. This atomic power plant in Michigan is named after Enrico Fermi, a breeder type of reactor. Great amounts of research and testing go into the designing and construction to make them efficient and, above all, to make them safe.